Good morning, students. Welcome to EVS e-activity class. Let's start with our activity for chapter 2, Home Sweet Home. Dear students, last week you have read about different types of rooms like bedroom, kitchen, garden, dining room, study room, etc. So today we will learn about how a clean house is a happy home. Keeping your home clean not only looks better, but it also provides a safe environment to work, live and play. So thought of the day is, a clean house is a happy home. So today's activity is a 1 week declutter challenge. You must have seen your mama working so hard doing different types of activity. Mama does scrubbing, cleaning, mopping and does so many things. So here is my challenge for you, to clean and organize every nook and corner of your house. Obviously, you cannot tackle your whole house in one day. So let's plan it out and pick one room per day. To help you with this activity, with this 1 week declutter challenge, I have specially designed a room by room cleaning checklist for you. So, through this cleaning checklist, you will keep a track of your cleaning activities every day. I am going to break tough cleaning tasks into manageable steps with the help of this cleaning checklist. Either you can take a printout of cleaning checklist or you can copy it on a piece of paper or on a Norway sheet as per your convenience. Use this checklist to stay on track and enjoy the activity. Dear students, when your environment is clean, you feel happy, motivated and healthy. So I wish you all the best for this 1 week declutter challenge. I wish you will enjoy this activity. Stay in a happy and clean environment. Do share your experience, your photos and your videos with your teachers. Stay safe, stay healthy. Happy cleaning!